Grocery delivery apps are taking off in the pandemic, but it's important to understand the steps they are taking to make delivery safe for customers. Stores are sterilizing storage and inventory areas when preparing for shipping. Employees are wearing gloves, masks, and other protective clothing. Store workers are following safe packaging guidelines to seal all deliveries so they cannot come into contact with infection during transit. Delivery workers are practicing hand sanitization, wearing masks, and are asked to not work if they are experiencing any known virus symptoms. Store and delivery employees are subject to mandatory temperature checks every day, and employees with temperatures above 99.1 degrees Fahrenheit are asked to stay home. Employees that come into contact with known infected individuals are asked to consult a doctor and self-quarantine, rather than continue to work while possibly infected but asymptomatic. Apps can deliver contactless delivery, leaving food on the doorstep if requested to avoid personal contact. With these steps taken, in accordance with World Health Organization guidelines, grocery delivery can be made safe for stores, delivery workers, and customers. Grocery stores should ensure that they can offer an app that can keep them serving their customers just as effectively while doing their part to stop the spread of coronavirus. You can contact EMC Grocery Team to design your business app with multiple delivery and pickup features.